Hi, mamas. So this is a video to show you how to wear the nipple shield and also how to wear the milk collecting shell. Now I have the nipple shield here, and for lack of better props, I'll be using the teeth of a bottle, of a feeding bottle, to imitate the nipple. Okay, so if you are going to wear this, right, you are about to breastfeed your baby, you have your nursing pillow or whatever props to make your baby feel very comfortable, and you have your nipple shield, the first thing you want to do is to make sure that your hands are clean to observe proper hygiene, and of course this is clean. The second thing you want to do is to express like 2-3 drops of breast milk into here. That's to enable the shield to sit properly on your nipple, and then to motivate your baby, because once your baby can perceive the smell of breast milk, motivates him or her to suckle well. Now the next thing you want to do is to turn this inside out. That's the crown of the nipple shield. You want to turn it inside out, okay, and this is the nipple. You put it in here and put it in like that. Now what you want to do is that you want to make sure that the nipple doesn't go all the way to the tip of the shield, because that is going to cause a lot, it might cause you pain, because your baby is going to suck, you know, and the pressure that they put in when sucking is quite strong, so that will cause you pain if it is to the end of the crown of the nipple shield. So you want to put in a little bit of distance. Can we see? There's some space in between the teeth and the shield, okay? So with that, with the breast milk, that with the drops of breast milk that you already have in there, that will make the nipple to stay put in here. And then this is not designed to glue to your breast, so you have to use, that's why you have this, another advantage of the cutout sections that we have here. So you are going to hold like this to support the nipple shield staying firmly on your areola, and then you position your baby to breastfeed and ensure proper latching, you know, that the whole of the upper palate is tilted inwards like this, you know, and then all of the areola is swallowed, all of the spat is swallowed by the baby. It's safe, so there's no choking hazard or whatever that might come with using this. The second thing I want to talk about is how to use the milk collecting shell. This is what the milk collecting shell looks like. Okay, it has a cover that you can open up when you want to wash, and it has an opening in which you can pour out your milk. Now, a word of caution when you are using this, you are walking. If you are wearing this and you are walking, you want to be careful of how you bend over so that the milk that you have collected doesn't spill out of this valve that we have over here. Okay, so assuming this is the nipple again, okay, so this is very easy to wear. You just, you know, this hole that we have in here is where your nipple goes into, and you wear, you put it in, you know, insert properly into your nursing bra, so it's very comfortable. You wouldn't even feel that you are wearing this, and most nursing pads are padded anyway. So that's how to wear this, and when you know you feel that you have enough milk, you can just pour into your baby's feeding bottle, or you pour into a breast milk jar or pouch and refrigerate. Okay, so that's how to use them. Very easy. They are made from materials that are safe for you and your baby, and you know, you can reuse them over and over again. So that's how to use the nipple shield and to use the milk collecting jar. If you want to order, just send us a DM. We have in stock, and like I said, for the next 7 days to the 7th of February, we are giving you free delivery on these packages. Thank you very much for watching. God bless you. Have a great day ahead. Bye for now.